Hello everyone, welcome to HJ Programming Solutions. Today we are going to see one more interview question which is asked in a MasterCard company. So problem statement is, write a program to print occurrences of a duplicate elements from the given list. In input, they will give you one integer array or array list, and output we have to print the duplicate elements with their count. So in this video we are going to see two solutions. First we will create using the hash map, and the second we will create using a Java 8. So let's start the video. I am opening my IDE. Here I have created one class duplicate digit count and one integer list I have created. So first way we are using the hash map. So very first we have to create the hash map. So let's create the hash map. Key we will take as an integer, and the value also we will take as an integer. New hash map. Okay, so hash map is created now. Now we have to add the elements from this list into the map. So for this here we will write a for loop for each element from this list. What we have to do, we have to add that elements into the map. Before adding, we have to check if that elements are already present or not. If already the element is present in the hash map, then that time we have to increment the count by 1. And if the element is not present, then that time we will just put the count as a 1. So here we will write that condition: if map dot contains key I, then if the element is already present, what we have to do, we have to increment the count by 1. So map dot put, here we will pass the first element, and here first we have to get the current count. So map dot get of I, and then we will increment the count by 1. Okay, else means if that element is not already present in hash map, in that case what we have to do, map dot put, here we will put I, means the element, and the count will be 1 because already this element is not present, and first entry the count will be 1. Okay, so this way we have written one for loop, and inside that we have inserted all the elements with their count. Okay, so now we have to print that elements. But if, let's suppose if here we print this map, then what will be the output? Let's see. See here, the output we are getting 1, this 1 came here 1 time, 2, 4 time, 3, 2 time, 4, 1 time, and 5, 3 time. But here our problem statement is to print the duplicate elements. So this 1 and this 4 is not duplicate, these are came only 1 time in the array. So we should not print this 2 elements. So for that, what we have to do, we have to write one more condition. So here write one for loop, map dot entry, key will be integer, and value will also be integer. Here we will give the name hmap, and then map dot entry set. Okay, so here now we are going to write the condition, if condition, if hmap dot, here we will get the value and the key. So we have to check the count. If the count is greater than 1, that only that element is duplicated one, right? So that time we will print that element with the count. So here hmap dot get value, because key will be our element and the value is the count for that element. So hmap dot get value, if this value is greater than 1, then only we will be printing that value, right? So sysout, here we will print hmap dot get key, and then hmap dot get value. So now we will get the correct output. So let's run this program and see what is the output. Okay, see here, 2 came 4 times, then 3 came 2 times, 5 3 times. But this 1 and 4, these are unique elements, so that means in the output we are not able to see. So this is the expected output we have written. So let's summarize how we have built the solution. First, we have created one list, then one map we have created, and after that we have written one for loop to add all the elements from this list into the map. Before adding, we have check means we have written the if condition to check if that element is already present inside that map or not. If already present, then that time we have incremented the count for that particular element by 1. And if that element is already not present, that time we have put the count as a 1. And then here we have printed that values. Before printing, we just the problem statement is to print the duplicate elements. That's the reason here we have written one more if condition where we are checking if the count is greater than 1, then only print that key and value. Okay, so this is the first approach we have created using the hash map, and let's quickly see how we can do the same in the Java 8. Okay, so I am removing this one. So Java 8 approach. So let's create one map. Key will be integer and value will be long. And here we are going to use the stream. So list dot stream. On that stream, we are using the collect method. Then collectors dot. We are going to group by, means we are using the group by method, because here we want the key value pair, means the elements with their count. So here we will use the group by method. Inside that group by, we will be using one more of method, functions, function dot identity method we are going to use, and then collectors dot count, counting. Okay, so this is the solution which is for the Java 8. Let me give. Okay, so see here what we have done. Here we have used the stream. On that stream we have used this collect method. Inside that, this collectors dot group by, group by we have used to group this elements with their count. Okay, so see here, if you want to see what is this group by, you can just over on this, and it will return a collector implementing a cascaded group by operation on input elements of type T. Means here, what is our input element? Input is our integer array. On that it will do a group by operation. Okay, and inside this we have used function dot identity. So what it will return a function that always, means this function dot identity will returns a function that always return its input argument. So input is our this element. So this elements it will return, and collectors dot counting, what it will do, it will count this means it will keep the count for each element. Okay, so if we print this one, what will be the output? Let's see if we are getting the expected output or not. See here, one time here came, and four also one time. So this is not the expected output. So before that, what we have to do, we have to remove this element which are not duplicated. So how we can remove that elements? Let's see. In the map, we have the method values, and after that we can use, we have one more method remove. So we will not use only remove method or remove all, because we want to remove the elements based on some conditions. So here we will use remove if, and when we want to remove if the count is less than 2, means unique elements we want to remove. So here we can write count is less than 2. If this is the case, then only remove the elements from the map. Now let's see if we are getting the expected output or not. See here, that unique elements now gone. So here we are getting the expected output. So this is the way we can do by using the Java 8 features. So this is only one line code with the means before that we have done the same in using the hash map. So that time we have written so much code. In Java 8 it is much simpler. So that's it for today's video. If you like the video, please subscribe to the channel and share with those who are learning the Java or who are preparing for the Java interview. Thank you.